Hey guys, and we're back with some more of the Amazonas Spider-Man. Let's see. Get these guys out here. Beep.
Gotta
get to the other side. Ow! He's a shielded guy. Got a web, shoot him. I suck, that's why you're dead. No. Oh crap.
Coming down there and get it and fix it, and you're gonna charge your arm or leg.
So she said, well, she still ain't got nothing. She didn't get to you, but she still got out of her hand.
All right, everyone, step up for
that's
your
shots. That's the same thing with
Dominguez. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it.
This nigga gave her $100.
All right, Gwen, I'm coming. Here? And then, trap me. This obstacle of objects is very annoying. $800 B. And then, there you go. Here. And there we go. Here. There you go. I need to go through here. This way. Oh, jeez. Gwen! Oh god, this is so awkward. That's sad. Crap and trollers.
I don't took too many pills.
Sure does.
I took too many pills. I took an aspirin and then took a witch bottle and I'm going together.
Is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram.
We can move the camera and cinematics.
Try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Oh!
Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon.
I'm basically living in my bed. Claws. You're basically living in you don't have a life. Breathing is more and more difficult. Ooh. I got the emergency room, I'm afraid of going outside. Why is there nobody that can help us? I thought all the Manhattanese. We're not dead, okay? My wife is missing. Please help me. I've been bad. What can I do? Please help. Justin. If only that, was Justin Bieber, then he would die. Yay. Spider-Man's everyone from the science from Angry Robots. Connors ended up works.
Okay, a little heads up, Gwen. Web slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors. Hold on tight, and we'll be at my place soon.
Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died. You
There's
need...
time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. People are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you were the bad guy.
How many times are we going to split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people on the force that were close to my father. I'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you.
He's an over-worrying boyfriend.
Gwen is sick. That's all that matters. I have to tell Connors. He did good.
All right. Oh no, we gotta fight the scorpion again. Alright, we'll fight the scorpion again in the next episode!